the resistance. Report to your nearest intake facility immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for...
Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the infobot?
It's okay. See? Just me.
Rivet? Shh. Gotta go. Here, it'll help you get home. I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should...
Thank you.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in... years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give up! Welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Kwan, will be your host.
With me, Skidman Mars. And Rusty Pink. Give it up to our heroes!
Folks, we have a momentous day in store for you, starting with me, and ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet.
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
We're all starting on Planet Bella with Ratchet. A restless tinker, hungry for adventure. That night, Clank came crashing from the night sky. Ratchet rescued the defective robot, and the rest is intergalactic history.
The crowd goes wild!
I think I found the wombat!
What is this supposed to be a reenactment of?
We found the other head, wombat!
Ratchet, I do not believe this is part of the show.
Yep! Nail bullets! Put a bounty on us?
I hope this is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. Are behind this, or the Cragmites, or Dr. Nefarious.
No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have.
And now our heroes traverse this place.
Down there. We better get moving before anyone gets hurt.
More goons incoming.
whose kind is lost in another dimension, will receive a mysterious gift from Clay.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
Pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clay! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes! Can't anyone print instruction manuals anymore?
Get the Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good.